Allow me to introduce Sergeant Kozhu, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
America.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakulta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The town is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith! In the south!
What about you, Reznov?
For our plan to work, we need every man to play his part.
Step four.
The time has come to rise against our oppressors. Today, we show them the hearts of true Russians. We have all given our blood for the motherland. We have answered her calls with an old question. We gave our youth, our own hearts, our very souls for her protection. And brothers, we fought side by side against the German fascists. We crawled through dirt and blood and sand to achieve our glorious victory. Not for nothing!
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned!
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Fire at me! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Burn it!
Thank you.
Let's go!
I hear them coming!
They too will be last for this one!
He will be!
Keep me covered!
Through.
Do the damage!
Another
tear gas. I couldn't breathe.
You never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom. I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
Summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
The finest people in the world, right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Area.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I feel like something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life, is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
She needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head!
Sponsor Weaver. We gotta move.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up.